project is going to be to make this screen light up.
What kind of screen?
This screen to light up.
What kind of a screen is it?
LCD.
Okay.
So, as you can see on this side, I made one pin to stick out. I made it specially, and no pins connected there. Right there in the middle, in between that gap. You need to make that, because no power can go to that. And you need to connect it to pin 13, because that's the most smart piece, so the most AI, so artificial intelligence. And then we're going to connect this in here.
What is it?
And as you can see, nothing's going on. If we connect to pin 16, it should light up. I told you it's hard sometimes to do this. That's pin 12, there's pin 13. Now it should light up. There we go.
Ah, cool.
And on the side, there's also lights on.
On the side?
Yeah.
Because
I told you that...
So can you have it say to your name in lights?
No. You're going to have to code it and tell it to code it so it shows Eric. And it'll blink Eric.
Or maybe free food or good hamburgers or something like that. Chicken nuggets. Show me how it lights up again.
You need to connect to 16, which is not connected. And also, it may work with this. And as you see there, that means that it's breaking the rules. That means that it's recharged. But if you want to make it overcharged, if I click the button right, this red button right here. It makes that thing, which makes it literally like, it's like a tester, it's like a powerful tester. I'm gonna get this. Supposed to do something. A cable, to push this cable down, but I do it right here. So as you can see, it's gonna stop blinking, because it's literally gonna power it off.
Mm-hmm.
See that? That means because it... And if I do it also with this, it's also welding this metal right there. Because it's getting very hot. But, when you're really careful, please do not touch these when you're doing it for a long time. When I did it in school, my hands, I literally burned it myself. It's hotter when I was cooking pizza in the microwave. That's how hot it was. So, warning.
Okay. Say thanks, everybody.
Thanks.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Bye.
Bye.